two takedown for Moisey. One escape for Gilman. And back up on our feet. Moisey right back in.
I don't think Gilman's going to panic here. Even if he gives up the second takedown, he saw the situation earlier in the quarters. There's a cradle by Moisey. He could get some big points here.
And we're looking for a fall. Zeke Moisey of West Virginia locks up a cradle. We're looking for a fall. Sammy Hinson going nuts. Danny Felix of West Virginia going nuts. Ryan Morningstar, Coach Brands, not quite sure what the heck. And
there's a fall.
Moisey right back in. I don't think Gilman's going to panic here, even if he gives up the second takedown. He saw the situation earlier in the quarters.
There's a cradle by Moisey. He could get some big points here.
And your seventh place winner in bout 306, Zach Haynes of Del Valle. Winner
by decision.
Winner in bout 306, Zach Haynes of Del Valle. Winner
by decision.